Good day, guys. My name is Ryan James M. Abaca of 182. For now, I will present the 3 questions about mathematics.
What new ideas about mathematics did you learn? The ideas I learned in math subject is we can explain how things work. That is, we can express our thoughts and ideas with clarity, coherence, and precision. This is fundamental and very positive so that all the others understand us and know that we are people with a clear and coherent thought. Our way of ordering ideas and expressing them correctly is a big part of our image, and we can use this in a real-life situations. What is all about mathematics that might have changed your thoughts about it? As for me, it is all about the satisfying feeling when I get something right. One who has learned to think mathematically will be able to think through many other issues in life, whether numbers are involved or not. And this quote you need to understand for you to learn is what keeps me going. What is most useful about mathematics for humankind? Math helps us think analytically and have better reasoning abilities. Analytical thinking refers to the ability to think critically about the world around us. Reasoning is our ability to think logically about a situation. We can use math every day in our house, schools, or on our job. When we do grocery, we count and check the price of the item that we are going to buy. We also survey to see what is more accurate.
So guys, this is the end of discussion. Thank you for watching.